This is my story. It's the usual thing. Boy meets girl. Boy loses girl. Boy meets another girl. Oh, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Don't think my life is all flowers and romance, though. I wish. More and more, my life is spent out here, fighting some of the worst the city has to offer. Sometimes it's just a mugger. Sometimes it's a bigger problem. This is the city I protect, New York City. It's my home, my playground, my responsibility. And this is Mary Jane, the girl next door, the girl I love. But love is a tricky thing when you live part of your life behind a mask. Fate handed me amazing powers, and I made a promise to use those powers to help people. With great power comes great responsibility. No matter how much I might wish things were different, there's only one Spider-Man.
Well, sequel time already, huh? Welcome back, I guess. I'm sure you miss me more than I missed you. Anyway, things have changed around here since last time, so they dragged me back at great expense to explain what's up. First things first. You're not much of a wall crawler if you can't, you know, stick.
The city's been quiet lately. Maybe my luck's finally changing.
Before we go any further, I think it might be a good idea to save your progress, if you could call it that. Just go to the pause menu. Bring up the save load screen. Easy, right? Well then do it.
Don't let them get the case.
Give us the case and you won't get hurt. I got her. Let's clear out of here. Spider, we're gonna need more men.
Spider reflexes. Nice.
Dr. Connors.
Peter.
I think this might be a good time for you to check your to-do list. It'll show you what you still need. The white dot on your map here and the white destination marker are both pointing you to the pizza parlor. You'll need to get over there at some point, but there's no rush. This is a good time to talk a little about hero points. You already know that you use them to buy stuff from the Spidey store, right? Oh, you don't? Well, then you weren't paying attention. Naturally, you're gonna want to earn lots of them. You got plenty of options to do it. Stopping crimes, helping citizens in distress, doing challenges, collecting items, and delivering pizza. There's some other ways too, so try different things and see what you like. You can only be a good guy.
Peter, you made it. Happy birthday.
Hey, buddy. MJ and I had a bet going on whether you would actually show up.
Thanks, Harry. Hey, MJ. I'm almost afraid to ask, but who won the bet?
I did, of course. Okay, Harry, pay up.
All right. Are you sleeping all right, Pete? You look beat.
Just some late nights.
Still palling around?
Boy, you just aren't landing a punch on this guy. He keeps blocking. You better try a different tactic, or I'm gonna fall asleep.
sorry I'm running a little late, MJ.
I've gotten used to it.
It was great seeing you and Harry again the other night.
Yeah. Anyway, I brought you the ticket for my play. Peter, I think you should know. I'm seeing someone now. A guy.
Oh. Really? Huh.
Really?
Is that all you have to say?
Oh my gosh. I have to go.
Of course you do.
I'm really sorry, MJ. I really want to talk more. I'll call you.
Yeah. Sure.
This may not be art, but I like it.
Who?
You got nice moves. For a dork in tights.
Are these yours?
Please.
Wait!
You know, this chapter opening reminds me of something. The Spidey store gets new items every time a new chapter starts. Aha! Ah! 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 Next time you have a chance, visit the store and check out what they've got.
Finally, someone who hasn't been